most times. So you just have to understand why they're coming from that. Why is it that they think this is the right solution? What is it they're trying to achieve? Just be very clear about what you think is the right solution, what you're trying to achieve. And don't make it personal, right? Just make it about the outcomes. And you, that means that you can be in a very contentious setting. And I was in very, very contentious settings as a lawyer, but we settle 95% of our cases. Because it's usually, you know, asking the judge to pick out the best outcome for the two parties is usually not as good as the outcome that's picked out by the two parties themselves through the negotiation. They'll pick something that's better for them. So I guess that's what I've learned, you know. But also, you know, if you can't reach agreement, there's a way to go get a decision. And in law, it's the judge, and in public policy, it's the legislature or the public. You know, sometimes that's where you have to go to get the decision. If you can't, you know, work out where the common ground is to move ahead. And since in a democracy we take our toughest questions into the democratic sphere, it's not surprising you have tough issues. So I'm not sure that's what we were getting at, but I do think that that's one of the things I bring to the job is a good understanding.